Hi guys, now in this problem, the position of the particle is given to us in the form of t. R is equal to, this is t cube plus 4t.